Mondago trying to dance his way around Mark Henry. And this is flat out power. Mark Henry.
Oh no!
Planting Fandango.
That's not nice.
Nice. Mark Henry is not the nicest guy you're ever going to want to be in the ring with. Oh! He'll take your head off if he gets a chance.
Over 400 pounds.
If you had Mark Henry's head, wouldn't you want another one? No.
Oh, look at
Mark Henry showing some moves.
Look at that bit of dancing.
He moves well for a big man.
Fandango tried to ambush and didn't
work. The distraction did not work. Summer Rae could distract me, but it worked on Mark Henry.
Summer Rae is distracting me.
Mark Henry having fun with the WWE fans here tonight in Oklahoma City and toying with Fandango at this juncture. And there we go. He's got some moves.
Last week we learned Summer Rae can count. This week she's working on colors.
How come you're not talking about Mark Henry's dancing ability?
Mark Henry, I said he was very good. He's got some moves. Mark Henry's a good old Soulsby, Texas boy. From East Texas.
Now Fandango in the knee, now the back of the neck of Mark Henry.
Mark Henry's more than two steps.
Glad you're listening to us. Do you listen to anything King and I say at all during the night?
No, I don't even have my headsets on. I just have a microphone. So I just talk whatever I want. And no, I don't listen to anything you two say.
Talk Mark Henry as he takes him out of the knee.
I'm up for slamming. Oh. The greatest commentator.
Yeah, that'll be the day. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg. Oh, and a kick out by Henry.
I'll tell you, Mark knew how to two-step.
Mark and you two-step.
Wow, beats the head.
Summer Rae enjoying it.
Finally. Fandango has the upper hand. For
Words with friends, isn't that her game?
Skip it is, but I don't know about words with friends.
I think so. This is a big World War II buff.
You can spell chat.
Audie Murphy.
Fandango, top rope. Mark Henry. Mark Henry just had Fandango, hook of the leg and a kick out. Mark Henry not able.
World's strongest man.
He was just taken off balance by the momentum of Fandango. And now right back in control is Fandango.
Mark Henry still holds the squat pull combination. Oh. Total world record. It's held it since 1995.
The squat pull combination.
That's right, squat deadlift.
There's the world's strongest slam. Fandango,
the winner of this match.
Show us some moves, Mark. Come on.
Henry.
How about a little line dancing?
Well, look, he's
look at the big man moving.
Ask him Summer
Rae. That big man has got rhythm. Go dance with him, Summer Rae. That man's got some movement. That man from Silsbee, Texas.
Mark Henry fairly graceful.
He's really graceful.
Let him go.
Mark Henry's twerking. He's twerking. Sav has taught everybody how to twerk. It's the Zeb Academy of twerking.